Welcome back, everyone. Hope you're having a great afternoon. It's another beautiful one out there. Now, it's going to be a little warm and a little windy, but still some nice dry weather and sunshine mixed with clouds. We're at 85 degrees, dew point 70, south-southeast winds at 16. The pressure right now is steady. Take you to Rockwell City, currently 83 degrees. Our school net station there, south-southeast wind at 10. Again, gusts today could get around 30 miles an hour. Tama this morning, blue skies from our webcam. A few low clouds on the horizon there up to the north. There is some cloud cover off to the east, especially eastern and southeastern Iowa. The clouds a little thicker. So from Dubuque, Quad Cities, down around Keokuk, some cloud cover. Sunshine, central Iowa. And then a little bit of cloud coverage head up to northwestern Iowa. Not expecting any precipitation with these, but we do have some precipitation chances on the way. Satellite and radar. The bigger storms today out in the Dakotas, Montana, Wyoming. I think this area will fire a little later today, especially from Nebraska and South Dakota. This along a boundary that's going to get headed our way and bring some rain here. They've got a whole lot of rain in the U.S. Virgin Islands, British Virgin Islands, and then just north of Puerto Rico. Here's Hurricane Earl. It's now a Category 3 storm. Puerto Rico right here. Maximum sustained winds at 126. Miles an hour. Watch the storm track here. Expect to become a Category 4 storm. Look how close it gets to the eastern seaboard. It just kind of moves up. There's North Carolina, New York even. And then eventually, if it stays off the east coast, it will make landfall as a Category 1 storm in the maritime provinces of Canada. So it's a storm to keep an eye on. It'll be awfully close to the east coast. High pressure moving off. We'll have another breezy one out there today with gusty south winds. Here comes this boundary that moves on in. I think we'll see some showers and thunderstorms on Tuesday. Initially could be some stronger storms and then potentially some heavy rain Tuesday night into Wednesday. As always, we use Futurecast to check things out. Quiet out there tonight. The evening hour, absolutely gorgeous. Tuesday, sunshine early. Then here comes the storms firing up along that frontal boundary. They hang around. Another wave of energy comes in Wednesday with more rain, and then that moves on through, and it may linger through Thursday. So some wet weather, as I mentioned, moving in midweek. High temperatures today, around 90. Fort Dodge, Mason City, 89. Waterloo, 87. Ottumwa, Lamoni, 89. 92. Council Bluffs, 89. Sioux City. Today here in the metro, enjoy 90 degrees. South winds 15 to 25 miles an hour. We have not had any significant rainfall here in the metro for 10 days now. It's our longest dry spell in a very long time. 72, south winds 10 to 20 tonight. Here's your 5-day forecast. Again, the storm chances on Tuesday are starting to look like a little later in the day. Maybe a strong to severe storm. We'll keep an eye on things. Wednesday, two rounds. Early morning and then again later in the day. Thursday, that would be morning. I believe there's a football game Thursday night. Right now,
two.
It looks dry. I know that. I can tell what you were thinking. I'm inside your head.
You are.
And
get out.
Friday,
get
out of there. Sunshine and 79. The weekend looks very cool. We'll have some nights in the 50s as we move into next weekend.
All right, Curtis. Today, a warm day. That has forced Eagle Grove schools to close 2 hours early because of the heat. So Eagle Grove getting out 2 hours early.